Yeah, it's... Oh, they got some perfume and stuff here too, Maddie. Check it out. Same thing, huh?
Yeah. Vanilla.
Mm-hmm. Vanilla, Chassis Blossom. Let's see.
Oh, look at how big that perfume is down here.
Heck yeah, man. That's hand soap, honey.
Look how big that hand soap are.
Yeah.
Those are big.
Yeah, it is. Stuff for styles and stuff too.
What's good for?
$6.
Oh. Fake eyelashes. Fake eyebrows.
There you go, Maddie.
Oh,
sister,
that's cute.
You're out of hand. You can beat her upside the head with that one.
Oh, whatever. You got some clothes in here. This.
My little phony. Look up on the wall over there, mate. More than a chair for you.
Yeah, way down there. Oh, let's go check them out. Go ahead.
Hello.
Hey, dear. This lunchbox is still cool. We're at Gabe's in North Canton. Just checking everything out here. We've never been here. Romeo and Juliet, guys.
The problem is this is too big to fit in the truck. I'm over the right size.
Here's what Maddie needs. She needs a piggy bank. There's your piggy bank. Come here, Maddie.
There you go. So you change it.
You can really save up there, huh?
Put too much change in there, you won't be able to pick this damn thing up.
Well, what if she wants it?
No, you put too much change, you won't be able to pick this thing up.
Got some sandals and shoes.
Let's go travel.
Here we go. We can get backpacks. This is what your dad needs.
I'm not big enough.
I didn't say for clothes either. I'm just saying for traveling.
For traveling?
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
Mm-hmm. Here you go. Maybe we'll put that on your nose. You can have a doorknob nose.
That stuff never sold.
Mm-mm. This is the miscellaneous stuff here.
Oh, look how tiny that.
Look at this. Huh? Whoa. You're just checking out the luggage, huh? You planning on going on a trip, babe? Yeah, you know what? I never gave that blanket to your grandmother, but she's already passed away. Got a lot of clothes here, though. Now we're in the boys' section here. Got a lot of clothes here. They're cheap too. Very cheap. Like,
hey.
Crocs.
Did your mom need a new pair of Crocs?
No. I think she's got plenty. Crocs. It is a thrift store. That's what it is. Yeah.
I can't find a pillow that's on the left. Oh, my pillows are flat.
Are they?
Yeah.
We got even toddlers and kids. Check. Oh, that's a baby mat. Okay. I was like, what the heck is that? Oh, check this out, hon. The welcome. Yep, doormats.
Doormats.
You think we need one?
No.
I think so.
There's mom.
Man, don't they watch where they're going?
No, I'm trying to block you.
No, I meant that lady.
No, they don't know how.
More doormats. Carpet. Yeah, but that's not
we have
four.
A hardwood floor. You mm-hmm. told us I'm a hardwood floor.
Mm-hmm.
And put shit on top so it don't scratch up your hardwood floor.
Oh, they got even furniture here, huh?
No, they do everything.
Yeah, they do. Here's Sassy.
Yeah, I'm not buying nothing for the neighbors here, John.
She's not really too concerned about the cat, but looks like we'll just have to keep her, I guess. Mm-hmm. We'll talk about that later.
No, we got adopted by the cat.
Yeah.
Oh, check this out.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to get red flagged again. There's some clocks. Oh, look at this one. I like that one. Oh, a Chevy one.
That's a Camaro.
Well, let me see it.
An old Chevy truck.
Mm-hmm.
An old, very first vet fire. Another vet. MFD clock.
Well, you're going too fast with the video.
You're going too slow for the video.
Ooh. This is what we really need, though.
Yeah, we don't have enough outlets. Rather have a fan in the middle with lights on it.
Yeah. Like a dining room. Oh, here we go. Cooking area. Pots and pans. Pans. Baking stuff.
Some of this stuff. Infomercial. Remember the infomercial on TV?
Mm-hmm.
About the copper pan?
Yeah.
There you go.
There it is. This,
that's what the people, some of the stuff you've seen on the infomercials and shit.
Yeah, and Food Networks and stuff.
They don't sell a lot of it online. Eventually places like this buy them up and sell them.
Mm-hmm.
For a fraction of what they paid for them. With the five in bulk,
so. Oh, check this out. We got all the mugs.
Smiley face mug.
Yeah.
This is your mom.
Yeah.
This is your mom.
My mom loves animals.
No, here we go. You need to pick that up for your mother.
Dog mom.
Yep, you need to pick that up for your mother.
Oh, heck yeah. This is for my grandma.
Yeah.
Heck. Morning are rough. Yep, you're right.
There you go.
Yeah, grandpa. There you go. There you go, Maddie. Mm-hmm.
There you go.
I'm trying to get out of this aisle.
Don't need Google. My husband knows everything.
Yeah.
But the one I'm looking for is my wife knows everything.
Yeah. They also got cleaning supplies. Yeah, they do. Oh, here we go. Thing. Yep. Pets.
That's if you have cats that has claws.
Mm-hmm.
This poor Jasmine.
For people that don't be calling cats.
There you go, Maddie. Bring your sister here.
Yeah, she has a cat. Cat. Two cats, one dog.
Oh, oh, here's the treats.
Dog beds.
Mm-hmm. Dog beds, too. For Buddy, yeah. And then we got the toy section.
Looks like someone's got a squeaky toy for a dog.
It's fine. Let her go. Guys need to check this place out. This has got almost about everything. Furniture, home goods stuff, games, stuff for the dogs, cats, toys. They got like about everything. Furniture, you know, So you guys need to check out Gabe's. This is awesome. It's like a thrift store versus Goodwill, you know, but much bigger for Goodwill. But they got everything in this store. So you guys need to check this out. Come to Gabe's and see what else you can find in this store. So you guys take care, and I'll see you in the next video, because this place is awesome. So you guys take care and have a good day. Later.